Subscribe to Niger's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Hello guys, welcome to this episode. On this episode, we want to take a look at the grass.
Now they take any look. Now they see Matty there, now they see Jeremiah there, now they see everything.
Okay, we want to take a Matthew.
We want to take a Malachi. We want to take a Revelation.
Okay, we want to take a Jeremiah.
Thank you. We want to take a Jeremiah.
We want to take a Jeremiah at Prophet Jeremiah's video prophecy. Of a very strong prophecy.
Very deep.
Or very deep. Like if you hear this prophecy,
you will like it.
You will like it. It's very fantastic. Should we talk or should we go and watch?
Let's watch.
I am seeing who's called Gloria. Glory.
Gloria, that's true.
Bro! Ramasika. Prophesy! This man was driving more than 15 cars. New ones, Sierra Robert, selling cars from Nigeria.
15 cars abroad. Hey, this man must have money. Even all those rappers, they don't have 15 cars.
No.
All those billionaires, Bill Gates, don't have 15 cars.
Okay, but this,
if they don't have,
you might
the only person that drives Oyibo, white people, there, tax will finish you. How can you have 15 new cars that brought? Do you know what tax will do to you? Do you know what tax will do to you? This man must be he must be richer than Bill Gates. I'm wondering why we don't know him. 15 cars abroad.
And he's sending cars again to Nigeria.
That means he must have like 42.
No, 350.
350. He's just using 15. He has sent 335 to Nigeria.
15 cars.
Let's go.
One day, you were too good to shoot human beings. And you carry a young boy. You said you want to help the boy.
Yes, sir.
There was a business you were doing before.
Yes, sir.
But no, the business was against the government.
I know.
Eh? This was a government. If the government don't want to see the, I will not call the business.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, sir.
Because I'm a prophet. Come on! Bro! Yes, sir.
So the man was doing a business that is against the government.
The government.
In essence, the man was doing an illegal business.
Like a drug, like whatever. So far, you see, it's against the government. It's illegal. Let's agree to disagree.
Yes. That's an illegal business. Yes. Okay.
You now do this business. You were making it before. Even the business was nobody has, supplied in the country, UK. You have them before.
Yes,
can I, professor? In your office, everything were glinting. You were helping people millions. If you don't spend 5 million a day, that means you didn't spend.
This man has money. 5 million.
But
me, I'm confused now. He lives abroad in the UK. So he's spending 5 million. Is it naira or pounds a day?
But in UK, you spend pounds.
So is he spending 5 million pounds a day or 5 million naira? I've confused.
No, the prophecy didn't see the pounds. He converted the pounds.
The prophecy converted the pounds to naira.
Naira.
Oh, okay. I understand you now. Let's go.
That kind of person I'm talking about. This man. Somebody, a young boy that you help. Reported your business to the government. To pursue you. Can I profess?
So it's the young boy that he helped that reported the business. So the small boy went that
government, my uncle is doing illegal.
Now reported the business.
Okay.
I'm understanding the prophecy.
Small.
Yeah.
That is not all. I want to prophesy.
Prophesy, Papa.
Hey! There was a woman that were marrying you before.
Yes!
And the woman has a problem with you.
Yes.
Because of babies.
That's right.
Eh?
That's right.
Now you are married this one.
That's right.
Joy.
Yes, sir.
Joy.
Yes, sir.
Now, hey, there's a part that you're going to play in this family. After today, I'll deliver you. Let him play the parts as a man. Jesus. Huh? Huh?
You're right.
Let him play the part as a what?
A man.
And you play your part as a woman. Who is your treasurer?
Sir?
Who is owing your money?
People are...
You came Nigeria with dollars. Who you give the money?
Wait. Now I'm beginning to confuse again. It was in the UK.
Mm.
Did they spend dollars in the UK?
Yeah, what I told you, the prophecy of the bishop converted the money to dollars.
Okay, I understand now.
So why you try the conversion rate?
Okay. What rate did they use? Is it the rate at the time or the spiritual rate?
Spiritual rate. Okay. Now that word they use.
Okay.
Everything I have, I gave it to my wife when I came back. Yeah. Treasurer!
Yes, sir.
We want to now put things in order. Come on! Prophesy!
Il y avait plus de 15 voitures par le passé, aujourd'hui il n'y a rien.
I don't know. This man, today, he has no bicycle, no keke. Oh, no keke.
Yes, sir.
You know keke?
Sir.
Keke na pen.
Yes, sir.
Brr, brr. No keke.
Nothing.
And this woman is opening her brown teeth to say nothing. Just a couple of minutes ago, seconds ago, you said you collected all the dollars and everything. He said everything he has, he gave to you. That means you are the devil that is doing him.
Like
you have spent all the money. You are saying you are his treasurer. Now you are saying no keke. You are proudly saying no keke. What kind of human being is this one?
He borrowed 210,000 from his sister called Glory. It's true. There was a debt you were owing. You were paying.
I don't dislike that word where people always say it's true.
Is it your true? What's your problem? Is it your true? Let's continue.
They put interest.
No,
huh? It's true. Can I?
True.
I want to tell this man.
How will somebody say, borrow me 210,000? Not be even 200. Which only borrow me? Okay.
You listen. Hey. Listen. He went to his sister.
Mm-hmm.
I say, give me 210,000. 200,000. This is that I say, I will put 10,000 as interest. So is the 210,000. His own sister is putting interest on top money he's borrowing her brother. It's a business strategy. So it's possible.
I want to see.
This man needs deliverance. Remember, the cost of this thing. Who caused it? Ask me. Can I tell you the person I would?
Please tell me. Please tell me.
If I tell you, you will not kill the person.
I will not do anything. I've forgiven the person already. I just want to know.
Who worship these idols? My father was a Oboni man or something. Yeah, something like a lodge. My father was lodge Oboni, and
Hey, wait.
I'm going to woo make you to be like this. Yeah, thank God you said you are forgiving the person. I will tell you the person.
Thank you.
You are the person that will cause it.
Oh.
The page of the book.
I have to do it fast because I'm still going far. I'm reading. I have to read it finish.
Hey, is the person that caused it?
Where do you?
Is the idol or the him? I'm confused. Let's continue.
I've forgiven myself already.
You will leave.
Alors, il était impliqué dans les affaires louches. La personne a trahi au gouvernement par le passé.
Let me tell you,
on le doit de l'argent.
I am seeing what this demon have cost and how this thing come about. Your father was a strong man. Eh?
Yes.
In the society.
Yes.
So the things that he was worshipping, you don't like them.
Yes.
You go and unpack them.
That's right.
You pack them.
Yes.
You are not a prophet. Oh. Yeah. You go and unpack them.
Yes.
Who give you that authority?
I don't know.
Who give you that bravado?
I don't know.
Can I? Bro.
Who give you that authority? I don't know. Who give you that? Can we continue? Say, come. Prophet, can I prophesy? Pro. Let's go.
Prophetic sharpshooter.
Oh, yes.
Prophetic sharpshooter.
Oh, yes.
Professor.
Hey. 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 I never seen this kind of God before. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. The television and they see for longer. I don't say that true. Hey! 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 I don't die, yo!
Hey!
I don't die! 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 I'm not happy!
You never die! You never die!
Help me! Help me!
It's okay! It's okay! It's okay!
Hey!
Hey! Hey.
I don't die! Finish!
My television is here, man!
Yes!
When you left England?
Sir?
When you left?
I left England! On Sunday night, arrived Monday in Abuja. Tuesday, I came here. And I've been here since Tuesday.
Okay, now look.
Even if that gate.
Until I see you.
This man has spoiled you, you know.
And that's spoiler. And they say now when you come, you carry dollar, give that woman. Between that space of 2 days.
She has finished dollar. You don't have keke. You don't have anything within the space of 2 hours. This man is a mumu. This man, they should have, oh God, this man has spoiled your story.
And at least, the prophecy done the be truth. Why go say you?
They should not have interviewed him. This man is a mumu. They should not have put mic in his mouth.
If in a TB Joshua, they don't remove
him. They don't
give you better. Shut up. The demon is speaking rubbish.
Until I see you.
Yes.
Now I am seeing you now.
You don't see me. You can see me. I forgot that here.
Until you don't see me.
Yes, now.
Another place. It's okay. It's okay. It was television before, but today is a turn. This is called favor.
Favor.
Let me tell you. I am seeing. I am seeing this man. How can you go and not throw away idols? You are not a woman. Hey!
I'm not though. I don't know. I made mistake. I made mistake.
You made mistake.
Sorry, forgive me.
Oh, I'm gonna forgive you. Can I?
Bro!
This man has done something which he's not supposed to do. I am seeing this man. You were the enemies entered into. A position that you were making it before. This is an election. People who are not contest election. More than I listen, this man, you know people that who are very big. And I am seeing even you know governors.
Governor.
A governor called you.
Governor.
A called you. This governor invited you because of your money. He knew you. Before governor said come, that means you are one of the top people. This man was spending dollars upon dollars. He did not.
They don't spend dollars in UK. Let's just put that out there first.
No, maybe he comes.
Oh, sorry, the conversion. No, it is the sorry. It's
and,
me. I spoke
and,
out of
and when you well, continue, please.
I spoke out of them.
Please, no. I want to read my book.
Just one naira.
3 years. I spent dollars for 3 years.
Can I, bro? This man did not spend naira for 3 good years.
governor called in. Come, I want to use you as one of the elections.
Yes.
And you go come and contest.
No, he spent.
Okay, he spends dollar for 3 years and is in the UK. Somebody that does not have keke, that is poor. Governors are inviting him to come.
That time he get money when he did UK.
Contest for chairmanship. Can I prophesy? This man go and spend all his money for politicians. Did this on dollar upon dollar upon dollar upon dollar. The last time the governor was having the mind to help him, when the last hour to pick him, the governor, something appeared to the governor. Somebody appeared to the governor, unknown to you, and told governor, this man is a wicked man. That was the idol that he thrown away. His father's idols appeared to the governor, and the governor said, I will no longer take you. I am no longer taking you. You leave this place. And he picked another person instead of him. Since that day till today, this man has no 5 kobo. He sold all his cars. He has not even to spend 1 naira.
That finished. You are done. You are done. Stop turning that book before I use it to knock your head.
Yes, I want to read.
I will hit your head with that book. Anyways,
I don't finish.
We are done. We are done. Mm. Somebody that does not have keke, they are calling him to come and be governor. Governor is calling him, governor, a whole governor, to come and be
chairman.
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 Joshua, let's go. My people, make of this. Watch, we did not say anything because we don't know. We just brought the video to you. Anything you make of it is your business. Thank you guys for watching this episode. Make of it what you will. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at LaughMayor. Follow him on Instagram at John Joshua Comedian. Follow us on all our social media handles at Niger's Crazy. Don't forget, you can become a member of Niger's Crazy. The link will be beside our subscribe button. Become a member, help us. We have different packages there. Don't forget, we have a backup channel. It's called My African Tree. The link will be in the description. Don't forget, we have our merchandise on Teespring. Please go there. The link is also in the description. Don't forget, you can become our patron. The link is also in the description. For as little as $1, as much as $1,000. Don't forget, question everything. That's normal. It's boring. Thank you.